Tell us what your memories were of Comic-Con.
Great, like, screaming fans.
Because it's Angel's first time.
That was the first time I've ever been, and I was impressed by the level of screaming in the room when we did the Q&A. That was quite amazing. We were really excited to see it, which is lovely.
Please welcome Angel Colby.
Merlin telling Arthur about his magic, that is the biggest and most important thing. Don't keep it secret.
Exact same thing. Like, stop keeping the magic secret. Like, I really, really, really want to see Merlin finally reveal his magic to Arthur, like, by his own choice, and see, you know, how that's handled, and, you know, I really want to see it play out in this season.
Popular in England because it's a BBC show and it's on here. You can't think that in another country that people love you that much. Yeah. Love you, I just love it.
And what are you most looking forward to about series 5?
More Arthur. Just like the surprises with what's coming up. It always surprises me. So much fun.
And is this your first time at Comic-Con, or have you been before?
This is my first time at Comic-Con. I went last year though.
And would you definitely, are you coming back to see Merlin again?
Yeah, especially if they're here, yes. Definitely.
It's also very overwhelming to go somewhere so far away, and that the fan base there is huge.
What's your name?
Dylan.
Dylan,
D-Y-L-E-N.
How's your week been?
Your name counts
well. No, actually, I
swept
back from Laredo, Mexico yesterday. 17 hours in the back of a car.
Wow, high five.
Well done, girl.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Do you want to go to prom with me?
A prom with you? Where is your prom?
May.
Me or you?
May. We're going to be filming in May. Oh, man.
You make an exception.
Where is it?
Here, San Diego.
It's San Diego. Okay, I'll leave it
maybe
with me. I'll have a chat with the guys.
Maybe.
And see what
we love Merlin!
My memory of Comic-Con was not going to Comic-Con.
That's definitely a moment I'll always treasure.
Why was that bad news?
Because I had to film.
You had to hold the fort.
And everyone else is free to go to Comic-Con.
Yeah.
Go sit in the Batmobile.
He wouldn't have minded except we all got to sit in the Batmobile.
Big child, everyone wave. Our Comic-Con. There we go.
All right. Excellent.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, be back.
Tell Bradley what it was like to be in the
Batmobile. Oh yeah,
it
was amazing.
Yeah,
it was great.
It was
such a good time.
It's actually probably the best experience I've had ever.
It was the best Comic-Con ever.
For the love of Comic-Con!
You? Through the yachts? With the yachts, they were fun, and the parties.
Yeah.
All those Playboy bunnies.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that was cool.
It was good.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
They weren't there though, really.
You'll never know.